Hi guys, welcome back to another blog. Okay, my voice is a bit funny at the moment because I lost my voice and I haven't had a voice now for 3 days. My brother keeps telling me to stop talking. But yeah. So, today I went into Waitrose, which is a supermarket, and look what I found. It's a gluten free sandwich. And anyone who knows me knows that I am a celiac, which means I have an allergy to gluten. And if I eat wheat or gluten, like a lot of people, if they eat it, they will feed it straight away. Like they get a tummy ache or they start throwing up or something. Nothing really happens to me if I eat it, but if I did eat it, like if I ate it for like a long time, it would actually give me cancer long term, so I'm not eating it. And so that's why since 2005 I have not eaten a proper store-bought sandwich. I eat sandwiches that I make at home with my gluten-free bread, but they probably won't taste the same as a store-bought one. Oh, and today I went to like a clinic and I had something called a retinal screening done, and that's when they put like drops in your eyes and look, it makes your pupils really 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 big, can you see? Yeah, and then you sit outside for like half an hour or whatever, or an hour, and then when you go back in they take like a picture of the back of your eye, and then they check to see if everything's okay. I'm trying to put it there. No, it's not going to sit there. Let's put my glasses in front of it. Yeah, I wear glasses, guys. I'm not wearing anything at the moment, so I'm just as blind as anyone else. Oh, I'm blind anyway because of these drops. No, I'm not going to sit there. No, is it? Please try and sit there. Because I want to take a bite out of my sandwich in front of you. Yep, because this is like a big moment for me. No sandwich since 2005 and now there's a sandwich. Well, I have had sandwiches at home, but it's not a store-bought one. This is going to be completely different, I just know it. Okay. Okay, now look, there's the sandwich. Okay, I'm going to open it. This is Paul here to open it. Okay, the opening was very, very easy. It's a bit easy. Okay. There it is. Can you see the sandwich? Okay, lovely. There's my pyjamas on the bed as well. Yep, I'm naughty. I didn't put it away this morning. Okay, and here's the sandwich. Okay, I know now. I give my gluten-free egg salad Waitrose sandwich an 8 out of 10. Great, so yeah. My sister wanted to see me eating the sandwich, so that's why I did it. It was really cool, and I'm going to finish the rest of it now. So see you. Bye.